reason Democracy Prep Public Schools has a program like Leader U is because without great leaders, we can't open more schools, and without great schools, we can't help educate more kids on the path to college.
Leader U is a platform for people who are interested in leadership and developing their leadership skills at Democracy Prep. What Leader U provides is training and support for people that are interested in leading a school someday, either as an assistant principal or a principal.
Leader U was my first introduction to public charter schools. There were some fears of the unknown, so coming to New York and working with Democracy Prep, learned the ins and outs of charter school and how Democracy Prep takes those pieces that are positive and then how that supports the success of those scholars.
I think a huge plus of this fellowship is that you have such smart, experienced people investing in your future and getting to know you. For the first time for me since college, I felt like a group of adults were so intensely investing in my professional growth, not only as a leader for this network, but as a leader for my own professional future.
The program is pretty tailored to the individual's strengths and where they need to grow, and I think that's one of the benefits of the program. To be a great school leader, there are so many skills involved. One, you need to be a really strong instructional leader, and then obviously there are other parts of the job like operations and running teams and leading individuals and deal with all of the different aspects of school leadership.
I believe Democracy Prep is unique. I haven't heard of a two-year program per se where a teacher can actually stay within the school, continue teaching and coaching at the same time.
I wanted to do more. I knew there was a need in my school for leadership and expanding leadership, and the Leader U program was there. The flexibility of the Leader U program allowed me to stay in my school to train my associate teacher so that there wasn't a disruption for the scholars. That was something that was really important for me.
I had actually done another leadership program that was really strong on the instructional side, but I knew that there was this one aspect of leadership that I really needed to strengthen before I would feel really fully ready to run a school. Knowing that Democracy Prep was really heavy on like systems and operations and making things sustainable, that's something that I wanted to learn.
Part of the Leader U program was having people from the CMO come in each month and give us an introduction to what tech is like, or at a school leadership level, or operations, or what content in different content areas is like. So really, you can become a thought partner to a greater group of people because you have more of the ideas and more of the understanding of what it means to be a school leader.
It's great to be able to engage in initiatives around school culture, around parent engagement, around curriculum, and learn that how that works in Democracy Prep, and then apply that at Harlem Prep and think through all those different pieces with a huge support network that's available at Democracy Prep.
I often meet people in this work who are desperately looking for the right answer of how they can become the urban education professional they want to be. And I could not think of a better way to prepare me other than the fellowship, because this work is deeply interpersonal work. And what I love about this work is that it challenges me on an intellectual level and it challenges me on an emotional level. Both of those aspects of this work are critical for any leader to be successful.
One of the best things about Leader U was that you're involved in a cohort. Working together was incredibly important to be able to figure out all these things about Democracy Prep that aren't too different from other places, but are unique in how Democracy Prep treats people, kids, families, and adults, as that team that's working toward the mission of really making sure that scholars are successful.
I feel a lot more comfortable moving forward because I do feel like I'm not doing it on my own. I love this network, I love everything about it, and the fact that the leadership program was going to be through the lens of Democracy Prep and kind of in the style of Democracy Prep was a big draw for me.
It's also just different to have a coach than a boss. And so I think being able to provide that support for people who are about to enter into leadership, I think makes this job so exciting for me.
You're allowed to be a learner and you're allowed to lead. To be able to take risks as a leader as I'm learning about Democracy Prep and learning about New York, and then have support from an amazing network of people that will push you, that will celebrate you, that will push you even more so that we're focused on kids.
Every day when I get out of bed to come to work, I don't feel like I'm coming to work. I feel like I'm coming here to make good on a calling that I feel like I have. And that is all thanks to this fellowship.